woke up, there was roses all over my bed. There was a diamond bracelet on my pillow. And then Mick got down on his hands and knees and begged me to marry him again. He just won't give up. It's pathetic. I mean, you'd think that after 8 years and 2 children, he'd feel more secure about our relationship. But I don't want to marry him until he outgrows this adolescent need to be a rock star. We have a modern relationship, very 80s. He's very supportive of my career. In fact, it was Mick's idea for me to host the show. He's right now in my dressing room taking care of the kids. I can't tell you how hard it is to get a sitter in New York on a Saturday night. Anyway, we've got a great show. Stevie Ray Vaughan's here, and he's funky. Sam Kinison is here, and he's funny. So stick around. We'll be right back.